Now, you might ask yourself, oh, why do we need end data integration? In this word cloud, you can see a lot of buzzwords that are used lightly. One of the keywords here, in my opinion, is information, because information is what you pull from your data, from large amounts of data, from condensed data, and this is how you can make decisions to be ahead of your competition. Let's have a quick look at the past years and probably the coming years and the end data volumes. You can see there is supposed to be a even larger increase than that what we already have. So there will be more and more data and more room for data integration respectively. But what is a data integration? What is it aimed at? It's aimed at taking better decisions, as Google says it here, and faster decisions. And how can we get in those decisions? Well, if we have a unified view of our data. And to have this unified view, we got to bring it together. And this is where data integration comes into play. And hence, this goes within the definition of Google here for a data integration. Talent solves this problem by supplying us a Talent Open Studio with over 600 components that it's got out of the box. But this is also expandable. It can be expanded by your own components or by components already made by others. And then in the end, you can build this kind of graphical processes to integrate your data. But behind the scenes, actually, Talent is creating some Java code for you, which can be executed on any platform using very well established standards. And so the result is that all those many small dots that are representing some data sources here can be well integrated with a Talent, creating added value with the information, and hence lets you make better decisions and in the end a better business.